50th foundation day of Vivekanand Kendra, celebrated by West Bengal unit of Vivekananda Rock Memorial and Vivekananda Kendra Kanyakumari. Every problem has a solution, every obstacle is an opportunity, said Eknath Ranade, who established Vivekananda Kendra, the nationwide spiritual oriented service mission, started its journey on 7th January 1972. The program was attended by eminent personalities of West Bengal, Assam and Tripura. The distinguished speaker, Niharendra Dhar, Assistant Registrar, Assam University, spoke about the initiation, history, importance of Vivekananda Kendra. Malvika Chatterjee, Abhijit Paul, Anuradha Das, Arnab Majhi, Asha Basak, Balram Kundu, Balram Das, Bijan Saha, Vijay Lakshmi Barman, Vikas Chakrabarti, Gautam Dev, Ila Das, Jay Hari Jana, Jayadeep Das, Sanatan Mahakut, Kartik Das, Manjari Das, Nirmal Das, Partha Dev, Pradeep Jaiswal, Pradeya Dhali, Ravindra Mondal, Ramesh Chakrabarti, Sampa Das, Sandeep De, Soma Bhattacharya, Soma Raha, Sonu Jaiswal, Soumitra Kishor Sarkar, Sumit Saha from West Bengal, Assam, Tripura were present in the program. The program was conducted by Sushri Narayan Bharatri, Kalinga Chronicle TV Bureau Report.